All right, for this puzzle, you need to run through the water and head towards the light on the right. Push down the bridge when you get to it. Now light your torch and head back the way you came. Climb up the stairs by the horses and then light the cistern. Head back through the waterfall and light your torch on the other side. Alright, now you're able to focus on the symbol on the wall and go through the gate. Okay, and that's it for this video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.